How to support the WOCN Quality Improvement Project. Have you heard? The WOCN Society launched a major initiative to support and prove the value of WOC nurses in our community. This collaborative initiative aims to amass a database of quality measures across WOCN member facilities to benchmark our rates against national averages. But we need your help. We're asking all members to help us gather this information. Here's why. Submitting data to the WOCN benchmarking database will allow you to track your quality outcomes, provide baseline data to identify opportunities for improvement, compare your outcomes to other like organizations, and demonstrate the value of the WOC nurse. Quality improvement is the foundation and framework used to improve care. So here's how you can help. Follow these simple instructions to submit the data we need. All the information you share will remain anonymous. Step 1. Register to share demographics about your facility or organization. Be prepared to share your setting, CMS designations, volume, nurse staffing, location, and practice areas. Step 2. Locate the publicly reported quality measure summary data for your facility or organization from the CMS website. You can locate the source of your data based on your practice setting in our WOC Nurse Value Dashboard. Step 3. Submit publicly recorded quality measure summary data to the WOCN Quality Measure Benchmarking Tool. Using your unique registry ID, use the form on the WOC Nurse Value Dashboard to submit your data. For questions, contact Jen Hurley at value@wocn.org.